something that's relevant to everyone. It's a little bit more local to Atlanta, and I'm very excited to have everyone here part of this new launch of the magazine, and hopefully it's going to be something